Did you know that Gary Coleman suffered with his health and financially, as well as bad conduct? In 89, Coleman sued his adoptive parents and former advisors, eventually winning $1.28 million. In 98, a bus driver asked for his autograph and he punched her in the face several times. Coleman died at 42.